everyone, this is Meerkat Gaming and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing the newly released Nicolou line in Trinity Mod 2. So, here it is. We'll do August, make it nice and wet. Make it a bit windy as well. Why not? Yeah, let's start. Let's go to Elephant and Castle by the back. Here we go. So here it is. 38 stock. It's the only little whistle it's got. Right, let's master key. And it breaks off. There we go. There's a lot of twist on the bogey there. Coming out of this station. Coming out of the depot. There's Bakerloo line on there. Actually, we're going to change that to Elephant and Castle. Turn the wiper off. We basically need to fit in between these two signals here. It's going to be very relaxed because, you know, it's not, doesn't need to be the most interesting thing in the world. Or, yeah, brain cells. Actually, I might keep that off because it seems to drown out the light outside. I don't know why. Anyway, here we go. Coming out into the cross section. Whistle. There we go. So, simple as the back of the train. Okay, so basically I just need to pull up to this signal ahead. 100 yards. Ish. Yeah. Oh, there's the signal. Okay. I am going to open these windows because I want the full sound of yes. Right, so now we just gotta put this onto max. Okay, out. Key out, the master key. It says Elephant and Castle. Gonna keep the windows open because, you know, ventilation. Turn off the headlights. So that should now go to... Oh no. Made a mistake. Can I get in the seat? No! The thing is, you can't jump in this game. Why? Oh, climb steps. Oh, I didn't know you could climb those steps. Okay, right, let's put the seat up. Okay. we're gonna simply run to the other end. This is the interchange. So I'm gonna turn on this cab light. And then because why not? Then we get to see. Take these off. Don't need them. Close that. Open this. Close this. Headlight. Instrument light. Blah blah blah. Cool. I don't know why I'm doing that, but you know, whatever. Oh, there's also working guard panels. Right, okay. So, open all the doors. And close the doors. Like that. Damn it, it's very dark. There we go. Right, seat down. It's in the driver's seat. Put the key in. Cursor in. Except we don't need the wiper. Right. Then what we're going to do is simply drive. Make sure there's no pressure in the brakes. And I believe this is how we get to. Elephant and Castle, because the Bakerloo line is just a bit. Hurt in the head, you know. On London Road Depot. We basically cut across over here and then. And here it is. Elephant and Castle! Actually, that's a lie, that's not Elephant and Castle. This is Lambeth North, I think. We haven't got an exact time to stop at Elephant and Castle, so. We shall stop here. Dovetail Games, honestly. So cheap with their work, but this train costs 11 quid. Luckily, I didn't buy it. But like, you get the idea. Actually, let's not use that door. I'm gonna do guard door. Yeah, so this is the train. The middle section when we crossed over. I just want to 100% make sure that the rear tail lights are on. That really does look like an underground station. Like seeing it from like this perspective. Yeah, and it's the normal trains that are on this. The 7 car, that's why it doesn't. It fits in the station, but it's like one short. And it's step three! That's it. No beeping, no nothing. It just closes on you. But it uses electricity, so yes. Anyway, let's close that. Look at that. That is ancient. And all the little ads. Yes, cool. That's that. Anyway, let's get back in the cab and let's get going. And we can switch it into like gear 2 almost, and it goes faster. It's strange. But I guess then electric motors weren't as advanced at all. See, it's so far. It like barely accelerates. It's kind of accelerating. And that is Elephant Castle. Oh, and that is the only whistle it has. Hello there, everyone. Stop. I believe we should now do a route from Elephant and Castle to Queen's Park. Yes. Oh, Queen's Park. I've never actually terminated at Queen's Park. Right, let's get the train on. There goes that train. Look at that! I'm going very fast. It's 15 miles an hour, that's why. Oh, come on! Oh, that's funny. You can't actually walk into the tunnels, so yeah. Anyway, stand clear of the closing doors. Please stand clear of the doors. This train is ready to depart. Look at that! That is cool. Sorry. Close the doors via the guard panel because I'm cool. Lovely. Let's go. I'm not liking that signal not changing. Oh, that's because there's another train passing it, that's why. Go. Let's go. Full power. Because if you actually want brakes on this train, you've got to use EP minimum holders for like slowing down, like way before a signal. Okay, signal should change now. There you go. And we are next to the station. Yeah, the windows, they're kind of, when you, because obviously you've got to use your mouse to use it. So, like, and it, like, pops open, and then it falls down. That So how Windows used to work. Windows XP. Oh yeah, that's Windows 11 as well. I'm using it, it's very good, lovely stuff. Also got better sounds and all that as well, which is lovely. Let's get back to our train. This train's ready to depart. Please try and clear the doors. That sound. I kind of just want to waste time because the train in front. I want to actually get going somewhere, you know? What I want to know is why they decided to scrap the idea of having the door on the 72 stock. So it hurts my brain. But the 73 stock gets hit. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, well, that is what it is. I think after it gets past like 20, it kind of realises and then puts its foot down. Waterloo. Oh, and it's not the sharp corner. Oh well. I've put a 465 on here. It's quite fun. And open doors. Because that's what Bakerloo line drivers do. They open the doors way before it's needed. Minutes for the next train. Oh my days. All the way over here. Yeah, no, that's gonna take a little bit. But we shall wait and I'll cut to the chase. You just spatted. Must be going for the other way. But what train? Okay, whatever. Oh, he's stopped. Is that a station? Yes. Right, I'll cut the video when he. And the train has just departed, so we should be seeing it now. Or any second now. We're right on the curve. Right on the end of the curve, even. But it's still gonna look good. Here it comes. You can hear it. Stand back. Behind the yellow line. Here it comes. Lovely. Right, let's go back to our train. Before it, like, kicks us out of the game or something. I know it won't. Embankment is our next station. Please don't clear the doors. This is the right side, right? Yeah, the key is in. Don't clear the doors. Maybe in 1972, when they released the 72 stock. Jesus is a little bit fast, isn't it? Anyway, in 1972, when they released the train, they probably, yep, that's a fat overshoot. In 1972, when they released the 72 stock, they probably thought, oh, well, the chair is probably too close to the door, and obviously hence why this is a problem here, because you have to put the seat up and then this door will open, because otherwise it'll hit it. So they probably decided, oh, we just put a window there. And then in 1973 some guy was like big brain, and then bang, sliding door for the 73 stock, just like the single doors. Put it in anything. There we go. Full power. Yeah. That is probably true, or it's probably not. That's just what came from my brain cells. Anyway, next station, Charing Cross. This is Piccadilly Circus. Those ray tracing. No, it's not ray tracing, unfortunately. This game would be insane if it had ray tracing. And open the doors. Right, let's be honest. Let's be honest. Piccadilly, look at that. If you were any train enthusiast, you'd want to get on that train. Yeah. That is pretty cool. Anyway, let's divide. It's not. Might be for the cab, but for the doors. Look, step three. Look at these it just hits the- it's inside the platform. Oh well. This train's ready to depart, please stand clear of the doors. I'm gonna pretend that that's the guard door. Lovely. And sometimes the guards do actually leave the door open while the train leaves. If I can find the video, I'll send it. Or I'll put it in the thing. On the 72 stock, actually. But obviously, I reckon they would have done it on this stock as well. The next station is Baker Street. Edgware, Paddington, blah 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 blah, Queen's Park. At least we're not going to Harrow and Wealdstone. Oh, Queen's Park is the only above. Anyway, we've got the doors open. Oh no! Goodness sake. Yeah, see, that is stupid. I hate that I hate this feature about that game. If you go into a station too fast, you don't want a spad. So silly. I'm not going all the way back to Queen's Park. Oh, for goodness sake, I forgot that's a feature.
Rest of the line.
Let's have a look. Queen's Park, yes. Okay, so we're on the right platform. There should be a train arriving. Yep, here it is. Look at that. Oh, these are all serviced to Queen's Park anyway. Okay, brilliant. I'll just take this train over then. Look at that. If that isn't a sight to see, then I don't know what is. Bad stop. That is amazing. Right, anyway, let's steal this train off this guy. What the... mate, I'm gonna take over this train, thank you very much. Right, let's lock the doors, stand clear of the doors. Why is he taking the key out? Might as well just left it in, dipstick. Anyway, let's depart. Queen's Park. Yep. Boom. Okay. Right, and we're back off again. Come on, you can do it. After about 20-ish, we can go faster. I can do more of it. I have London Commuter. I've got the new one. With the 387. Is it London Commuter? Something like that. Yeah, if you want to see, I'll probably make a video of that. used to be called Great Central. I'm glad that they have that as a feature. Include the closing doors, please don't close the doors. This is Edgware Road. Sounds like Dovetail Games has just like slightly changed the engine sounds from the 72 stop. Because it sounds like the exact same. Obviously, I get that it's, yeah, whatever. But you know. There's gonna be a sharp corner here, that's why the speed's gone down. Yep, there we go. This is Paddington. Change here for National Rail Services. That's the only thing I can think of. I feel like there's more. I feel like the Metropolitan line goes here. I don't know. I don't know my lines very well. Open the doors. Full power. Release brakes. No, don't go anywhere. Oh, we're just rolling. Oh, we've got to wait. Oh, we're early. Wow, that's surprising. We've only got like, not even 10 minutes until we arrive, which is good. Let's go back down to the speed limit, because I'm a responsible driver. This is Warwick you can tell you're close to the outside world. Are we, Ali? Yes, we are. Now this will actually be the first time I'm ever early. Don't close the doors. Don't close the doors. We'll wait 6 seconds. I've got a green anyway. Ada Vale is the next station. Recording for an hour. Minus about 20 minutes. I had to wait for the train and I was recording before I even started. Yeah, we're starting to go up now. Train is really starting to feel it. Look at it just clip into the platform like that. Really me. Here we go, and the next station is Kilburn Park. Okay, stop braking. Excuse me. Sure, I'll just let it brake. And we are early once again, by like quite a lot now. Damn. Stand clear of the closing doors, please stand clear of the doors. Is the train full? Oh, it's decently full. Oh, it says little no entrance at the top there. Oh, that's nice. And let's depart. And then off we pop. There we go. Game is just having a seizure right now. Split it to two. There we go. Yeah, that was a bit of a struggle. Maybe the Jubilee line, because it stops at Kilburn. But that's not Kilburn Park, it stops at Kilburn. We're going to need a lot of horses getting up the thing, so I think we'll put it into forward one. And go from that. See, it needs it now, it's still slowing down. Yeah. These poor little motors, they're so ancient. Oh damn, okay, yep, it'll just stop itself. Yeah, no, that is really stopping itself. I'm amazed that this train even managed to do its career at this station, jeez. Open the doors. Lovely stuff. We're rolling. clear the closing doors. Please stand clear of the doors. And we are slightly running late now. Actually, let's put it in. Bring up Sphinx Park. Let's go. Fix that. See the Bakerloo line. Oh, the 72 stop would do this with ease. Even though it's still pretty old. Look at that, there's another one. Lovely, that's cool. Come on. Come on, yes. Come on, it'll shoot forward now. There we go. Look at that. Wow, it's actually doing it, I'm amazed. Incy mincy little wiper, look at that! Boom. And we're inside a building. Sound clear of the closing doors. This train is now out of service. For sake. Service. Close that. Might be able to quickly sneak to the back. Open the door. Destination to Bakerloo line. Actually, I'm going to change it here to Bakerloo as well. Let's go! It breaks off. Make sure it's in one. Yep, perfect.
May I have your attention, please? Closed circuit television on the right.
Open window, yes. Need some air going through it because COVID. No! Oh, you're having a laugh. Ah, dear. Okay, well, that was that. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll catch you in the next one. These are the things I have. I've even got the 30. I could even drive the 32 stock on here. 1938 on the basis